For this exercise, it's Russian twists. So grab a medicine ball. If you don't want a medicine ball, you can use a dumbbell or a plate. You're gonna sit back. The important thing is you want to lean back into this movement. Lift up your feet if you can. You're gonna twist, bring the ball to touch the floor. Go to the other side, touch the floor, and repeat. This movement is one, one, two, two. Modification, you can tap one foot on the ground and alternate which foot is down, or you can keep both feet on the ground the whole time. If this hurts your lower back, don't lean back quite as far. And that's a Russian.